Security now. The Chief of Air Staff, Air Marshal Oladayo Amao, has arrived in Borno State, where he was briefed on efforts to recover a Nigerian Air Force Alpha jet, which went missing on Wednesday evening after it lost contact with the radar. The missing jet was involved in the anti-terror war against Boko Haram when it lost radar contact in the northeast state. The radar is the main air traffic control system for the airspace around airports. Air traffic controllers monitor aircraft within the airspace from the radar. NAF spokesman Air Commodore Edward Gapquat, in a statement, said the CAS arrived in Maiduguri this morning and was briefed on ongoing search and rescue efforts in connection with the missing Alpha Jet aircraft.
Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.